It's not like this everywhere. You guys are beyond blessed. God is blessing your families. He's blessing your house, blessing your finances, blessing your marriages. Your kids are doing good in school.
You ever know somebody that was oversaved? Like, you can't even have a regular conversation with them. He's like, hey, man, I'm thirsty. You thirsty? Thirsty for the Lord.
What's up, family? It's your boy, Chicago Dave, bringing it to you one more again. It's almost Thanksgiving, y'all. So are y'all prepared? Your stomach's empty? I can't wait to get into that turkey. But just peace and blessings. Hope y'all are doing well. Hope your family is in good health. And y'all can all get together and enjoy. So check this out. Let's go with the video number one. All right. Love y'all.
It don't take much for me to say this. Hands down, you're the hottest song up on my playlist. If this was fame, you would make the A-list. And I would be a red carpet making way for greatness. But this is far more than just a statement. I'm ejecting what's inside. My love is flowing out the tape deck. For you to take death and exchange it for your glory paves the way for righteousness and many chapters to my story. Boy, that's too much for me to handle. If I had 1,000 tones, it couldn't even do the damage. You construct my canvas. Purpose for whatever stroke you make. You take my breath away. This level never vanish.
This is love that you give to me, and it's more than love for my eyes to see. That this love is like a shooting star, and it points to you.
Points to you.
That's who you are.
True love, man. It doesn't boast. It carries hope even though the world sees it as a joke. But we trying to see the script flip, bringing love to a new level like 316. I have faith in this love, love taste in this love. Seattle swag, this love rains from above. I ain't the same, I changed within. Cause I was living in prison and sin. Now I'm forgiven and living in him. In the Father's eyes, I see love personified. But in my heart I hide when I'm hard with pride. Christ the martyr died for the sake of love. And the sacrifice, it was great enough. This is love, it's a lyrical melody. No feeling of spiritual eloquence of its eloquency. It lifts me up when my day's rough. I got this
hello,
so there's nothing left to
love,
say, but
this is love that you give to me.
Be honest, everybody has different reasons for coming to church. Some people came to church today because they were hungry and passionate and ready to get another revelation from God. Maybe some people, this is your first time here. Maybe somebody invited you to one of the campuses and you're not really sure what to expect. And then you get this large Negro looking at you through the TV screen. But we family now, black or white. It don't matter if you're black or white.
I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. That's one that sticks with my heart. Because I feel like I come against battles and roadblocks all the time on my journey. But I know if God is with me, then who can be against me? All right, so I want to encourage y'all. Let's check out this video number two.
Control. I said you're one step closer to getting on parole. Or you're one step closer trying to get paid. Or you're one step closer to sleeping in the grave. I said you're one step closer chasing your dreams. I said you're one step closer to what it all means. One step closer from losing it all. I know the Lord is with him, he might stand tall. Next morning, we kiss all the same thing. Hey, time flies when you ain't got no purpose, man. In 16, turn to 26 and Kool-Aid and chips turn to blunts. And everybody doing time, they advice real weak. And church for the old folks, so that lasted about a week. He say he died for my sin, real talk, you blowin' smoke, bro. But it stuck in his mind, it gave him hope, though. Speaking though, old boy got to connect on some lit stick mode. Jack boy to a Chevy thing back, though. To the time his family served it. Back the last Sunday, what it read off in the word. And now the sin seems wrong,
I said you're one step closer from losing control. I said you're one step closer to getting on parole. Or you're one step closer trying to get paid. Or you're one step closer to sleeping in the grave. I said you're one step closer chasing your dreams. I said you're one step closer to what it all means. One step closer from losing it all. I know the Lord is with him. He might stand tall.
In fact, we need to worship him in order to keep ourselves in proper perspective.
I just want to take this opportunity right now to thank God for giving me all the blessings that he's put in my life. Thank you for my family. Thank you for my friends. Thank you for my people on Twitter and Facebook. Thank you for my church, Fellowship Church. Thank you for the mix. Thank you for Pastor Landon, Pastor Ed Young, Pastor Pace Hartfield. Just all the people that are in my life that are influencing me in a positive way. So I appreciate that, Lord, and keep it coming. Thank you. God bless, and I hope y'all are doing the same. Peace.
Give fans, give me liberty, or give me death, or change the or to an and give me the text. Now that's of course when the Lamb was under arrest. Death to the first man, and then he resurrects. Freedom is an attribute of the kingdom, and we gon' keep spitting this liberty till the King comes. Fix your eyes on Christ.
I'm sure you won't.
But if you do, then it's back to Hebrews. So peruse the text in chapter 12, verse 2. Sin is a stronghold. Got you in bondage in the projects, baby, come home. Cut it like a lawnmower. Ascend from the kingdom of men, higher than Gondor. There is only one way, only one door. This is a holy war. They want to stone me for
what I'm going to talk about. Freedom for you and for me.
Jesus Christ is way, truth, life. Ayo, the people say his flows is nice. I blame it on the Father, or the one who rose to life. The holy poltergeist, the ghost who rights the wrongs, who wrote the Psalms, the three yoked in one. A threefold cord is not easily broken, so braids go harder than faves. Nah, I'm just joking, but waves crash just to praise him in the oceans.
What I'm gonna talk about
is the crimson redemption spilling from his capillaries. Arteries was feeling heavy, body broke like Katrina levees. Get the FEMA ready on a tree in the shape that denotes when you seen a Chevy. He went low ride, yeah we seen him buried, but watch the King low ride out the cemetery. Somebody tell Mary.
I'm sure you won't be able to turn your head.
Who's watching, this is not an easy walk. Christianity is not an end-all to all your problems. It's not an easy thing to serve God. In fact, when you really get committed, it becomes harder. But when you align yourself as a believer, you say to Jesus, as you're the Lord of my life, whatever it takes for you to get glory, then let that happen. Literally, Matthew chapter 24 is happening in our lifetime. Earthquakes, wars, rumors of war, pestilence in various places, nation against nation, kingdom against kingdom. It's happening in our lifetime. And it could be that while you're alive in your lifetime, that Jesus could crack the sky, just like the word of God says. And you are the generation that God is counting on to spread the gospel. Why do you think you have so much? Why do you think you're so blessed? It's not just for you and your family. God gave you so much so you can bless someone down the street that doesn't have it.